That should be enough plorts for what we're doing here. Okay. Because the prices have gone up, we make a lot more money. Awesome. So let's get over here. You, sir, do not belong. So why don't we get the plort collector? Plort collector. Purchase. Awesome. How do we... Ah, we get it from this thing. Neat. I like that. Okay. Two types per pen. Two is good. Three is not. Any more is not good. Okay, so let's go look at the Slimepedia for a second. I want to take a look at this tabby slime. Slimes. Tabby slime. Favorite, stony hen. Q-berry. Heartbeat, nothing. So meat, fruit, veggies. So we could probably do rock and pink. Come to think of it. Dude, plant the garden. No, shit, I fucked up. All right, let's go get some more carrots. There's no carrots left, are there? I done goofed. Okay, we get a pogo fruit. What's this? Huh. Well, we lucked out on that one. I know what that is. Alright. Oh. Those are fruits. But these are poker fruits. You get out of here. Okay, so at the very least we can get some fruits. Nope. They're gone. There's carrots. Ow. Whatever. We're okay. As long as I can get a couple carrots here, I'm happy. Because I totally messed that one up. And I don't know what to do about the stony head. Try feeding a tabby a rock plort. Okay, we'll do that later. For now, we need to plant this garden. Nope, that didn't work. Oh, maybe I have to do this. Let's get him out of here for the time being. He can just go hang out there. I don't know. I assume it's planted now. Good enough. That carrot went flying. Oh shit, there's still more carrots in there. Well, good for me. Okay, you can... Poor slime on the outside is confused. You know what? If these guys are... Actually, no. No, we got some better... Wait, storage bin? There's a storage system? What the hell is the storage system? Star mail. Welcome to the... Alright, this is meaningless. Return to ranch. Okay, where's the... Oh! Range exchange. Offline. Damn it, that's not useful. Where the heck with the storage system? Is a silo you can make. Ah. Unfortunately, I don't have a whole lot of plorts here, so I can't really do too much about it. Unfortunately, these guys are not hungry, so we're gonna have to go get more rock slimes or something. Well, that's okay. I think that pink slime ate the tabby. Well, that's terrifying. Alright, let's go see if I can pick up any more interesting slimes. Right now, pink slime is kind of basic and uninteresting for me. Because I don't know what else I can do. Okay. Exchange quest opens up on the third day. Hey, plenty of rock slimes. Yeah, because I could probably use at least a small handful of rock slimes. Instead of just like one. Oh, hello. No, god damn it. Okay, there any more? No. Fucking, I don't want the plorts. I want the carrots. There we go. Jeez, that took a lot more work than I thought it was going to. Alright, what else have we got around here? Make rock kitties, please. I think that's kind of the plan here. Unfortunately, I think we have to come back later for cats. Alright, that's fine. Well, let's see. Big ones make two different plorts. Good to know. Okay, yeah, so we'll work on that, but I will go with rock cats for the time being. Actually, yeah, we can probably put the rock slimes and the tabbies in the same area, and we'll just feed them we'll just feed them both types. And that should actually work out great. Have fun eating that. Okay, so unfortunately that's probably gonna take a little while. Now let's see if these... Okay, it looks like the dispenser's actually dispensing. How do we... Oh, there we go. Ah, that's how it works. That's cool. You get out of here. I want nothing to do with you. The pink rock is kind of adorable, but still. Next upgrade should prevent things from jumping over. Yeah, probably. Let's go see what upgrades we can put into this thing. Unfortunately, most are probably kind of expensive. Let's see, music box, air net. That's probably the one we want. Solar shield and auto feeder. Honestly, what we probably want to save up for is another farm. Garden. Because silo is kind of expensive. Garden. Eh, might be able to get one soon. I don't... Incinerator. Don't need it, burn it. Hmm. Terrifying. You know what? You're probably fat as fuck, and I can probably get more of these. Oh, God. Well. It was bound to happen someday. Problem solved. We just kill it. Didn't realize that you could get the evil things out of that. Crazy. Okay. Oh, water's useful for tars. I got it. That makes sense. Make a coop. Yeah, we gotta get the... Yeah, let's make a coop. Let's see if I can make one. Corral coop. 250. Purchase. Alright. So how does the coop work? High walls. Chickens in. Okay, these are all expensive. But that's fine. At least we've got this for the time being. Alright. The next farm, plant cubeberry or pogo fruit. Yep, that's the plan. I think we already got rid of the cubeberry though. Which kind of sucks. I'm just gonna keep collecting pogo fruit. Now the other thing I'm considering is actually... No, that's probably extra work that I can't do right now. I was considering doing luminous rocks or luminous cats, because I think those could be kind of adorable. But that also sounds like a lot more extra work that I'm not willing to put forward right now. So I'm just gonna go around grabbing pink plorts. It's not worth much money, but it's better than just sitting around doing nothing for a while. Sayonara. I didn't like you anyway. Ooh, that looks like an area I could probably explore over to. Either way. Oh, right. I totally forgot about this, but there are the occasional crate. There are the occasional crates that we can probably deal with. I like cube berries, but this rock hen is probably more useful. Okay. Let me think about this. You know what? Oops. Yeah, we can't, like, chain fire that. Okay. Glowing ones require the solar shield. Yeah, I was thinking about that. That would be really useful. Okay, now you can actually do shit with that coop. That's what I was thinking, so now we got a hen and we got a rooster. So we're just gonna start making chickens. Is it possible to get this game? Yes. Go look up Alpha Beta Gamer Slime Rancher and you can get access to it. It's currently free. They just want people to test the game. Which is awesome. Hey, how'd you get out? You got any more rock plorts? Yep. Okay, let's go make some cash. Probably not much. But still. Plort Peddler! I don't even know what that does, necessarily. Well, at least the Brewstro exists. Let's see. So how much do I need for high walls? 300. Blah. Oh, are the... Yeah. The carrots are ready. Now, do I need to reseed it immediately? I actually have no idea. Well, you know what? We've got so many carrots, it's probably worthwhile doing anyway. Perfect. Just in case. Have fun with all those carrots. Presumably. Yeah, we should probably also save up for a silo, too. Okay. Oh, there we go. You can now pre-order the game for 20 bucks. Hmm, not bad. I'll probably admittedly ask the dev for a copy, just like everybody else, but still. But, that's not free. That's not free, but you can download the demo, which is free. Which is my point. Okay, so let's keep grabbing these plorts, so you get out of here. It's not much, but it's better than just sitting on my ass doing nothing. What am I even doing? I hear chickens. If I could actually get some chickens saved up too, because as soon as it becomes nighttime, it's probably going to be tabby time too. Which is probably useful. Go feed the giant slime. Nah. Oh, there's the chicken. Alright. No, my chicken! Fuck. What the- Ow! A chicken. I was gonna get that. Alright, whatever. There's a ton of plorts just hanging out here that I can do nothing with. Oh, is that a- Nope, that's a pogo fruit. Okay, I should probably do some exploration at some point. With a Q-berry, you get 2 plort per rock slime. Ah. Useful. I'm probably going to store it so I can plant it instead of doing other things. Did I make a smiley face on the wall? Ha! That's weirdly grim. Oh, hey, you can actually, if you're close enough, it will actually tell you what the diet is. That makes sense. But yeah, I'm not terribly worried about getting extra plorts, admittedly, from the rock slimes. Okay, nope. Let's see, so the chickens are probably fine. We'll get the cat slimes come nighttime, I think. I think they're a nighttime critter. I don't think we need to worry about the ceiling too hard here. Okay, that's good. Perfect. Okay. So yeah, getting a silo is probably going to be the easiest thing. Because that way I can clear up some inventory space with these pogo fruits. Okay, now we can buy access to one of these side areas, but that's not a high priority. I think I'm just going to focus on the 2 groups I've got right now. So let's make a silo here. Awesome. What does the silo hold? Just one type of thing? Oh, you probably upgrade it beyond. Additional storage for 300. Eh. Oh, that's okay. Makes sense, honestly. Should probably get some more rock slimes when I go by. Oh, cat is just further up. Okay. Let's go see if we can catnap ourselves some kitties. Yeah, because the luminous slimes would be kind of adorable, but they also tend to fly, which is a little bit more obnoxious. I don't even know. Let's see, get the jetpack. There's secret places. Yeah, at some point. I'm currently just enjoying looking around. We'll get the jetpack when I'm ready. Ooh, what's this? I've never seen you before! Nope. Can I not get it? Is it gone? Is it dead? Fuck. What was that? That was a golden slime. Unfortunately, it seems to be gone forever. I was really hoping I could, like, capture it and feed it and stuff. But it looks like that's a no good situation. Heartbeat! Hey! That's exactly what I want. It's a gold slime. I don't know what you do with those, unfortunately. Let's see, so we don't need the carrot. I'm actually kind of lost. Check for plort. Nah, there was no plort. I think I killed it. Whoops. Alright, well, either way. Let's see if I can... What the... Did Devil is... Oh, they're just luminous slimes. Okay. That's fine. I'm just gonna go looking for kitty cats. Because, yeah, I don't have enough money for... I don't have enough money for the ceiling yet. I might be able to. But still. Are these the tabbies? No, but these are chickens. Okay. I don't want a chickadoo. I want hen hens. Okay, is that it? Probably more in that mess, but still. I'm just gonna keep gathering hen hens. Until we... Okay, so there's one tabby slime. There've gotta be more than this. Uh-oh. You're a danger to everybody. Farewell. I wonder what happens when I go in the water. I have no idea. Do we have any more tabby slimes hanging out here? Nope, we got more hen hens, though. Oops. Well, that chicken's gone. Oh, there's a rooster. No! That was my tabby! I lost my tabby. I think these ones are violent. Let us leave. Oh, it's an adorable tabby. I don't know what I can do with you. Okay. Ah, if you go in the water, you're unconscious for a day. Good to know. I lost my tabby. Wait, oh, there it is. Goodbye, Q-berry. I can get more of you. There we go. I need more tabby slimes. We got a lot of these bouncy ones, but that's not super useful. You know what? Let's go clear my inventory. We'll come back. Because once the luminous slimes are gone, it'll be a lot easier. Okay. Want an instant replay of that tabby flying. Mmm. Okay. Well, either way, this will give me plenty of hen hens to breed with the two roosters that I've got going. And we'll have a nice little sustainable food system going on. Don't feed a rock plort to the kitty. Why not? What's the difference between a kitty rock and a rock kitty? You know what? No, I'm gonna find out on my own. I'm not gonna ask for help on this one. Okay, are these ready to harvest? Yes. Okay. Because I want to start cooking heartbeats instead. There we go. If you feed the giant slimes enough, they explode, letting you unlock a new area. Whoa, good to know. All right. For now, though, let's just roll around getting these. All right, heartbeat straight in. That should be all planted and ready. Just going to fire a bunch of carrots in. Have fun, you fucks. And have a tabby slime, too. In fact, let's go see if I got a chicken. Chick? Nope. Well, I'll throw in a hen anyway. I think somebody in here is going to want that hen. There we go. This is like agriculture in space. Yeah. Pretty much. Alright, good to go. Let's see how many rock slimes I have. Rock plorts. Not enough. We need big ones. The big ones eat a hell of a lot more, and that'll solve our money problems. Because right now, it's a little bit on the low side. Okay, let's see. What's this? Oh, this is like quests. Huh. It'll be a while from now. I wonder how long it takes to get them to breed. Birdcatcher, you know about birds. Inform me. How do slimes breed? Not slimes. How do breed bird fast? Well, let's just run around gathering plorts until I have something better to do. Okay. If I can find some more cats, we'll be in a good p- position. Will that happen? I don't even know. If you have too many hens, they despawn. Eh, could be worse. Hey, chickadoos. Chickadoos ain't a bad idea. And hen hens. Lots of pink plorts. Not really necessary to pick them all up. But it probably does make my life easier. Okay, anything else here? First, you put in some berry white. This has just got really, really complicated. First, I only have berry blue. Is that okay? He also might or might not be a cereal. I'm having trouble with these directions, honestly. Okay. We've got a luminous plort. Or a phosphor plort. I guess we might as well grab them. They're worth cash. Don't know what else to do with myself here. Oh, there's a little chickadoo. It is now dead. Or stuck inside that rock. I'm not entirely sold on this one. Oh, either way. I'm just going to keep gathering all the chickadoos for the time being. I am going to probably murder them. Boop. Man, you guys are a recipe for your own disasters. Yoink. Yeah, so I'm just gonna grab all these hen hens and I'm just gonna go throw them straight to the tabby slime. We're not seeing any more, which is kind of annoying. Because I'd like to get at least one or two more hen hens if I can. But yeah, unfortunately the only tabby slimes that I can find, they seem to be immediately transforming into pink tabby or otherwise, and I want nothing to do with that. Because that is way too close for comfort. Eh, I got enough veggies. I don't have to worry about it. Let's go murder some chickens. You're kidnapping chicks to grow them, to feed them to cat slimes. Yes. Yes, I am. Do you got a problem with this? It's called the circle of life. I'm just artificially spreading it around very quickly. All right. Oh, looks like we got a big kitty rock. They're adorable. Or something. I can't even tell what's going on in here. Oh, either way, that chicken is still alive. This plort collector is kind of worthless. Is it, like, stuck or something? I'm having a really hard time telling. Really am. And now I think they're trying to escape. Oh shit! That one almost made it. Well, it got it that time. Okay. Yeah, so oh, yep, they do shit out one of each. Well, we're gonna get a bunch of big plorts this way. So let's drop off all of these. Oh, you know what? That's an interesting way of crossbreeding. You don't even need the tabby ones. You can just drop them off. Okay, well, either way. Tabbies jump really high. Rock tabbies, they keep properly. Might want a roof. Yes. Let's do air net, right? Barrier takes the top? Yeah. Okay, so now we got the air net. They shouldn't be able to get out very easily. Goody. That's going to be a little while, and... Oh, what are you? Elderhead. An old bird whose egg-laying days are over. Easy. That's adorable. And you're going to become food for the, slimes. You sad little chicken. Bit surprised that the, half the chickens in here aren't actually being eaten. He's really persistent about getting those carrots. I don't even know. Oh, right! I got all these plorts sitting around. Alright, so prices have gone down a little bit. Except for some of them. Whatever. Oh yeah, there's the golden plort. Hi, chickens! Bye, chickens. Oh, wait. Come to think of it. Let's get some high walls? No. eggs twice as fast. Let's get the high walls for the time being, just in case. Okay. So I think what we want to do next is... What we probably want to do next is actually look into getting more advanced slime. So I'm gonna start collecting whatever phosphor slimes I can get. We're just gonna keep them around for a little while. They eat fruit, right? Yeah. Well, I've got a fair amount of fruit, so that should be okay. Let's see. You know what? I don't really need these carrots. Have them. Let's get some more rock slimes. We need those more. Let's see. Anything else around here? Because, yeah, we might as well have a bunch of kitty rock slimes if I can. And the reason why I'm picking up the phosphor is just because I might as well work on a separate enclosure for... I might as well work on a separate enclosure for... Oh, well, that's a kitty rock. Don't want anything to do with that. Don't know how that works. Alright, whatever. We might as well check the rock slimes and the whatever's in. Oh, hey. Does this bring me anywhere useful? No, this is the way it came down. Okay, well, that's fine. Let's see. So this place is a mess, but again, we're not really looking for money. I should probably actually start ferrying resources over to the big pink slime just to see what I can get to, because if I can get, like, a volcanic slime, that would probably be really good. I have no idea what's over in that area. Explode the biggins. Yeah, that's probably the thing to do now that I've kind of hit critical mass, because we'll have a bunch of heartbeats. Okay. Well, either way. Have fun in there. Do we get the heartbeats? Are they done? Yes! Yeah, so we'll want more storage at some point. There we go. Okay. Now we know for a fact that it's been planted. You guys should enjoy that. Poor pink slime is just the saddest potato. But that's okay, because I don't really give a shit about it. Okay, we've got one phosphor slime, which is fine. Now, what kind of slime do we want to mix with the phosphor slime? You know what? I'm just going to keep it around. We'll make one phosphor slime enclosure back over here. And then we'll figure out things to do with it later. I wonder which is more likely to get eaten. The chickens or the... Eh, whatever, I don't care. Honey slimes. Well, let's get some carrots up in this biz. That was not what I was looking for. This ready yet? Nope. So what we want to do is get, like, carrots and whatnot, so I can start, feeding that big slime. Because, yeah, if I can start exploding them, that would probably be really good. Might also take some of my excess, pogo fruit. Yeah. We'll see how much money I can get along the way. How do you stream mobile? This isn't a mobile game. So, that has a fair hand in it. Ate my carrots while I was doing things. Alright, whatever. We can come back for the plorts. Let's see, do we have any more carrot patches around here? We should. No, this is switched over to Chicken Town. Luckily, I can feed... Oh! Sweet, sweet pogo fruits. This is exactly what we're looking for here. Alright, so we maxed that out. Let's go feed the pink slime. There we go.